Hi, I'm Dr. Corser, Medical Director at the Sleep Management Institute and board-certified sleep medicine specialist. Our sleep patterns can profoundly influence the relationship between our minds and bodies. For example, sleep can affect hunger and appetite, which governs our weight. Sleep quality and duration greatly affects our metabolic system. Our metabolism is responsible for converting food into energy that our bodies can use. Without enough sleep, this process can be derailed. When we do not obtain enough sleep, two hormones that regulate our appetite are affected. Leptin, which makes us feel satisfied when we have enough to eat, goes down. At the same time, ghrelin, which makes us feel hungry, goes up. Consequently, sleep deprivation causes us to feel hungrier and eat more than we would normally when we are well rested. In the absence of sufficient sleep, our bodies feel stressed and release more cortisol, often referred to as the stress hormone, into our bloodstreams. This elevated cortisol impairs our body's ability to metabolize sugar, which increases our risk for developing diabetes. Glucose tends to be elevated in people who are chronically sleep deprived. This increase in glucose levels causes a reduction in insulin sensitivity. Sleep deprivation causes our bodies to produce more insulin, which can lead to more fat accumulation around our stomach. This can increase the risk for developing diabetes. In addition to slowing metabolism and altering eating behaviors, sleep loss leads to exhaustion that can reduce motivation and ability to exercise. Sleep and weight are intertwined through their relationships to metabolism, eating, and exercise. The three pillars of good health are the right balance of nutrition, exercise, and sleep. Achieving adequate quantity and quality of sleep is the best way to promote healthy weight and to protect your overall health.